Hey guys, welcome to Aprendiz Aze Que Nando. So let's continue what we are doing in our previous classes. Everyday word meaning alphabet D. Let's start our day with the word begrudge. No, begrudge we did in our previous class. Let's start our day with the word bungle. Bagwell. Meaning of the word bagwell is charm or trick. If you don't know the meaning of charm, charm means to possess someone. For example, he bagwelled. Bagwell him by she bagwell, not he. She bagwelled him by her beauty or Ramesh was bagwelled by saying the horse. The horse may be like Black Beauty. Heading toward our next word, it's beholden. Beholden. Meaning of the word beholden is owing something in return for favor. Owing something in return for a favor. For example, Ram was beholden to marry Sanju as he took loan from his father. From her father. Heading toward our next word, it's behest. Behest. Meaning of the word behest is the request or order of. For example, I did crime on behest of my father. I think you should remember this word because it's very important. In my eyes, it may be not in yours. At my knowledge, it's most used in a story. Our next word is Bella Bar. Bella Bar. Meaning of the word Bella Bar is attack. Exactly, I don't remember this word, but it seems like I've heard it before. Bella Bar. For example, king XYZ Bella Bird against or Bella Bird King ABC. Or our next example is Raju. Wait. In most of anarchy. Oh, wait. It won't seem good. King Rajput. King Rajput. Bella Bird. His neighboring kingdom or you may tell it like a man Bella Bird, some people at church or some holy place or religious occasion. Our next word is belated. Meaning of the word belated is coming late or too late. For example, he has a disease or he has a condition due to which his feelings are belated and his feelings are belated. Heading toward our next word, it's belch. We call this word in Hindi as dhakar. Dhakar. Noisily expel wind from the stomach through the mouth. For example, he was punished for irregularly belching in the classroom or in the class. Heading toward our next word, it's belly. Meaning of the word belly is a beautiful woman. You may use this word in appreciating someone. For example, he saw a belle on a mountain top. Mountain top. Heading toward our next word, it's better off. Meaning of the word better off is in a more favorable position. In a more favorable position. For example, he is in a better off for staying in New York. So with this word, we come to end of the day. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my video. Thank you.